Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds.
Ahoy there, I'm Tiny Pirate.
You've chosen not to activate.
Thank you.
Taste neutralization.
Yes.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, suit robot. Hello everyone, I am Tiny Pirate and today we're streaming a little bit more wonderful Subnautica. And the reason we're doing that is because I have yet to have my... What is it? I've yet to have my wonderful computer bits returned to me. Ooh, I hit R and I can recover these power cells. Oh, they're self-charging. I don't need to. I'll leave that alone. So, yes, I am just going to flip something here. Hey there, J-Pro. Good to have you here. So, I am going to do this live because I actually really like doing this live stuff. This is fun. And the rest of my files aren't here yet, so I will do this instead. Once I have more files, I can return to some of my existing series. Okay, come here, fishy. I see you, little peeper. Come here. Weld you. Come here. No. Got you. Whew. Phew. Alright, so I was going to get on with some base building. So while I was away, I've done a few things. First of all, I have got... Where are you? A base building tool built. So I had a little bit of a fiddle around off camera so that I could get a few things done and pick up some resources. And I thought, oh, what was that? I don't know what that was. So yes, I have this wonderful camera. What am I saying camera? I have this wonderful building thing. And I'm going to throw down some kind of base. I'm thinking... Here might be quite cool, because I basically can't help myself. Come on, game. Okay. I can't help myself from hoarding and having piles of stuff. And so one way to get around the problem of having too much stuff is to build. So I'm just trying to think. This can reach all the way over there. Hello there, NatPeroas. I'm sorry, I'm going to get names wrong. Maybe here. No, not on me. Over there is good. Right. Something like that. Alright. Constructing. Zup, zup, zup. Beautiful. Oh, look at that. I'm pretty hyped already. Better pick up some here. Very scenic. So the base building tool and things like that weren't very hard to pick up. Weren't very hard to make. I just did a little bit of a run for some metals and bits and bobs. Now, I think another foundation would make sense. Yep. Zup, 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 zup. Done. Easy peasy. Now, can I fit another one in over here? Oh, yes, I can. Just. Good. I want to make a kind of 4x4. What am I saying? 2x4. I think that... How much minerals... We've got quite a bit left. Oh, no. We need a... I see. You can actually run out of... Oh, one more titanium needed just as well. I've got a whole pile over here. Man, I like this game. I'm so glad I'm doing it for the stream.
10 seconds of oxygen.
Yeah, I should probably do something about that. First of all, drink our wee. There we go. And a bit of air. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Bloop. Yeah, I'm so glad I'm doing this game. Sort of didn't get a chance to earlier on, and I wasn't sure that putting together a whole Let's Play series of it would be good. But doing it live, I kind of want to play it anyway, so it works brilliantly. Let me have a look here. We want to put on... like a multi-purpose room seems like... Whoa. Oh, we can actually hang it over the edge a little bit. Or even on its own. How does that even work? Why do I need a foundation then? Was that foundation just an entirely, largely waste of time? No, maybe we'll just put it there. Oh, need more titanium. Get away from me, you bloomin' fart aliens with your yellow, disgusting farts. Get away from me. We have important things to do here. Oh, I'm typing words, I'm renaming it. Lododska it is. So much building to be done. Picked up some quartz as well. Basically, I went on quartz and
emergency.
Titanium hunting.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Whoop, wrong one. So I could make glass and stuff, which is what these things need.
Blub, blub, blub.
And down we come. Zap, zap, zap. Beautiful. Look at it. Stunning. I think it needs a bit of a scenic... what do we need? A window. Yeah, one of those. Over here. I can see inside it. I just can't do anything about getting inside it yet. Never mind. We'll fix that up. Bum, bum, bum. More. That's gonna... Oh! Oh! Oh, need more glass. Emergency. Well, we'll do some other things.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Have a little think. What do I want over here? It would seem that, I mean, why wouldn't you just go? Oh, I see. You can. Okay, I want to have several multi-purpose rooms. As far as I can tell, I mean, why would you not just put multi-purpose rooms down? Oh, I can actually do that. Brilliant. That way I can just have rooms for storage, rooms for building, and so on and so forth. That looks pretty good to me. Minus one to base hull strength. That's okay. I can also put on a reinforcing panel, which I might do on the internal edge here. Reinforcement. What? Why won't it go there? Oh, there we'll go. Oh, we need lithium. Huh. What would be good here is a hatch. Now, where does a hatch even go? On top? No.
Emergency.
Oh,
10 seconds of oxygen.
Sorry, robot voice lady. Down we go again. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Now, hatch. Doesn't like hatches on these parts. It might need to go in a corridor part, perhaps. So let's try a glass corridor. That looks awesome. Not underground. Can't even rotate it. Oh, it's okay there, but what about there? Now, if I was to put it there, could I get a hatch on the end? Does it go there? I think what I can... getting my buttons around the wrong way. A bulkhead would probably... No? Bulkheads? No? I can't get into my beautiful base. Maybe we'll work that in a sec. I need a few more resources, so I'll pick those up from my stash. Where are they? And... I don't know, I'll build it first. Maybe that will help. Okay. Bulkhead. There should be able to either put one of those on, or I've got to stop pressing the wrong button. Silly. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ, what was that? Hello there, Tommy. Nope, need some more stuff. There was a strange... I don't know if you guys picked it up. There was a very strange... Blah, 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 as the game did some kind of weird hanging. Ah, thank you very much for your excellent advice there. I kind of like the fact that I haven't studied too much about this game. I don't know if that makes for a useful viewing experience or not, but it is sometimes quite pleasant to not know everything in advance. So I do appreciate the comments from people suggesting bits and bobs. That's really cool. It makes it quite a bit more fun than than let's playing in some ways, you know, doing a recording, because in a recording I can be a complete idiot for hours at a time before anyone gets to tell me how dumb I've been. And this way I get near instant confirmation that I'm an idiot. Voila! Now why couldn't I... Oh, I can finish this. Finish my window. Lovely. And I don't think I can finish that reinforcing. It needs titanium. I've got titanium. Not lithium. What else am I going to do that's useful with this place? No, I just want to go in. Oh, we go. I'm in my base. It's got no power. Bonk, 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 bonk. Look, it's beautiful. It's fantastic and lovely. Oh, I adore it. I adore it. And it's got me oxygen. Oh, actually, it doesn't have oxygen. Oh, because I don't have any useful production appliances yet. And I am going to have to get some. A sign would be good. Actually, I think... no. Get out of here. We're running out of oxygen. Run! Flee. Oh, goodness. A little bit close? Never. No problem for me. Ultimate fishman. Alright, so... let's pick up a bit more of this stuff. Might as well empty out these boxes. There we go. And that one. What else would be good? Lead, I suppose. Magnesium? Why not? Hello, Fazbear. How are you today? We have a little bit of a base underwater. Yes, it does need power. It needs power, and I'm not sure how much I can make just yet. So. Oh. Can't help me there. Okay, so I'm going to pop up to the surface a little bit so I can study what plans I have available to me without drowning too much. So appliances, comms relay, aquarium, don't need fabricator. That would be nice eventually. A locker. I don't exactly need a locker if I can't do any powering of anything. A bioreactor. Yes, that's what I want. Plant matter to energy, titanium and lubricant, which we have. So I think... that will give me the power I need. And is that an inside thing? I think that's good. Oh, sorry. I think it is an inside thing, or it would have been in the other window. So if this is the beautiful scenic viewing room, then over here can be our bioreactor space. Or not. Maybe it goes outside. What? That's a shame. What? Why won't that work? Oh. You're ruining my beautiful room. Hmm. Oh, it could be because of that unconstructed thing. So let's just pop out, fix up my face, and then finish that construction. There we go. Good, good, good. What should I put in here? Just to make it a 4x4 with these big rooms? Seems like a waste of space, but... alright, we'll deconstruct that and try again. Alright, you fart aliens. Leave me alone, you disgusting yellow-bottomed fish. I'm in my beautiful room. There we go. Zap! Look at it come together. Oh, beautiful! Wow. What do we do with it? Oh, we push a... I should have turned it round. That would actually bug me. So, yeah, I'm going to change that because... I cannot abide the idea that I would have to go around the other side of it at all times. Here we go. That's better. Alright, I'll give you some common coral. Ooh! Holy heck. I drink my own pee, of course. I need to cook this.
All primary systems online.
Wow. Oxygen's going up. It's beautiful. I love it. Oh my gosh. What else do we need to build? Look! I just love it. Clogging around in my big heavy boots. Bonk, 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 bonk. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. I haven't played since quite a while ago. I had a little tootle around. And I haven't even watched any videos to see how things work. I can just enjoy it for the first time. A vertical connector might be quite cool all the way up to the surface. And then like an observation room up there. I haven't learned how to make those yet. Wall locker? No. I want the fabricator. Wiring kit and computer chip. So I might have to go back to my... I think I could also do with a sign. Where is that? Where are we? Can we get a sign in here? I think a sign would be good. And can I label it? Home. Oh. What about... oh. Okay. I don't know what this does. Oh, that's fine. Home. Yeah. Now, I think another one. Here we go. And one more. I can't resist. I'm sorry. No more copper wire. Oh my god, that's a waste of copper wire. Alright, I think we'll just quit that. Actually, one of the things was... medical kit. Alright, so We need a whole... I think the fabricator is obviously the first choice. Look at it. It's so gorgeous. I don't even really know if I needed those foundations. I'd be interested in people's opinions on that. Did I really need those foundations? I think they probably do help. Should I just deconstruct one? I don't know. Hey there, Deborah. Thanks for the comments. Yeah, the base is coming along very nicely. All right, come here. Is there anything in here? A little bit more stuff. Random assorted junk into my inventory. And I need to go sort out this food problem. That one is empty, I seem to recall. Yep. And where are you? I need some food. Yeah, I know. I've got a fish in... that one's empty as well. I've got a fish in my inventory, but I feel like... I've got food in the base. I think I might as well use it. Where are you? Not my base. A little pod here. Give me a pod. Blub, blub, blub. Yes. Give me a delicious dinner of fish. You know what you're having for tonight? It's dinner, tiny pirate. Can you guess? Can you guess? It's fish. I can make current generators. A sea glide. Which actually, in general, seems like a blimmin' good idea. So I'm just going to go ahead and make it. The current generator and the grav sphere. I have no idea.
Starvation imminent.
Starvation imminent. Whoa. If you have any good ideas what those grav spheres are for, let me know. Because I am lost for ideas on it. Boom. Look at that. I'm fooded. Now, I'm going to start moving stuff into... Actually, what I wanted to do was, where is it? I've got my four out. It was the fabricator, wiring kit, and a computer chip. Computer chip, I can do. Nice. And then the wiring kit, silver ore. That's gonna be a pain. I do not have any. I've got a stupid egg though. I will probably go drop this common coral in. Hi there, Ibua. How are you? Sea glide. What do I... Oh, 1 to 5. Quick slot. I don't know what I just moved away. Oh, here we go. That can go in 5. There we go. I've got piles of stuff that I really need to empty out my inventory, don't I? What if I... And I can't even... Oh, maybe I'll go make a container in here. That'll be a good idea. If you're new to the stream, look, a base. It's beautiful. Beautiful base. Come here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, thank you very much. I feel very captainly right now. So you are going to be... Really? Okay. Maybe right... You know, I have to line it up perfectly or I'm not going to be able to live with myself, right? Yeah. And there. Zoop. I picked up a computer chip? Why? Oh, I know why. It'll be because I hit some kind of max inventory or something. Okay, you bits. You can all just sit in here while I go on a bit of a hunting mission, I think. Lubricant. Batteries. Really, I should have put... Oh, no, I can put the fabricator next to it, which would make sense. Look at all this stuff. How much power have we got? 19. It's not going up. I think I need to take some of these common coral and go dump them in the machinery. Maybe I'll... Oh, the acid mushrooms are helpful. Make batteries out of them. So, almost all the junk out. And we're looking for silver. So, yep, that's all great. That's a good pile of stuff. Look at this beautiful reactor. It's currently turning... coral and turn some more coral into power. Yay. And oxygen is good. And out we go. Let's get the sea glide going. Whoop. I can't help but feel a third person view would be good at this point. Oh, lights. 2. Come here. Lead. Alright. I'm surprised there's anything left around here. I thought I picked over it pretty good. A bit more down here. Boink. Silver. Nice. No dangerous things in here. No, just these rocks. Very nice indeed. Oh, another silver. That's all I needed. But I will have a little bit more of a hunt. Come here. Copper. Good. A large aquarium to breed fish. You can do that? Caution. Thank you, Tommy. That's great advice. Of oxygen remaining. What is that? Oh, just a crack. Oh. Nope. Nope. Oh, here come the fart aliens. Get away from me, farty yellow butt fish. So, Tommy reckons I need to build a large aquarium, breed some big fish to put them in the bioreactor. That's a great idea. I guess a large fish produces a lot of power. I feel kind of mean if I do that, to be honest. Zoom! Ooh, I see you, fishy. Come here. No! Don't you get away from me. Alright, you get away from me. Oh, some... Oh, a box. A nice box down here for me to scan. Ooh, modification station. What do we got with that? Oh, 2/3. Great. And flop. And where are we? What else should... So I think that... Oh, there's a fish egg. So if I put the large aquarium in my beautiful scenic viewing room, caution, that would probably make sense, wouldn't it? Remaining. Up to the surface. Any other good ideas for the base? I'd love to hear it. So thinking another of those large large rooms would probably make the most sense. Scannable. Yes. Battery charger. Oh, that is a good idea. Good. 1/3. Oh, and another 1/3. Everything's going to be 2/3. Oh, hello there, Darzia. Good to see you. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Yeah, I'm being a bit slow, but I've had a decision I've sort of made that some games I'm going to let's play, and some games I'm just going to stream, and this is one of those. I can get it in the large aquarium. And you can stack them. You can stack large aquariums? Okay, I'll have a fiddle with that in a minute. Oh, here's another box. And bloop. Oh, we already had that one. What a shame. Oh, another box. Surprised these are all here. I thought I had a bit of a good look around the other day. Bioreactor. I already got it. So... Oh, there's one down there. They're everywhere. I'm going to go back to the base shortly, get the wiring kit up, and then see how we do with the fabricator in the base and an aquarium, I think. That's probably a good idea. Already got you. Fishy thing. Not fishy thing. Quartz thing. Titanium. Caution.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right. Yes, back to the base. We threw the weed... So if you haven't seen the base yet, if you've just joined me, you'll see it momentarily. There it is over the horizon. Well, it's not really a horizon underwater, is it? Through the draw distance. Look at it, it's beautiful. So that's what it looks like right now. I'm tempted to throw a vertical connector on, but I think we can worry about that later. Zoom, look, I'm running around. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Turn the lights on. Zoom, what a great device. Put it away, you idiot. Okay, so we need our construction tool. Oh, I'm in the wrong place. I need the wiring kit. Come here. Didn't I? Oh, yeah. So the wiring kit requires stuff. What does it require? I better check. Now I can't remember what it requires. Wiring kit. 2 silver ore. And I've got the 2 silver ore. That's all I need. So I can go make that back here at this fabricator. Oh, when you stack them, you have one giant aquarium. Thanks, Tommy. So I guess you stack them all within the same room. That should be pretty fun to put together. No. Where are we? Electronics. Wiring kit. Zap. And we're just about at the point where we can abandon this base. Got another egg. Another egg. Does it matter if you just chuck them all in together? It would seem like a fun idea, but I'm not sure it's a good one. We'll take the glass, maybe the gold, and that's probably enough for now. Back to the base. Whoosh. Night is coming, but that doesn't matter. We've got an awesome base to hide in. And okay, I can see the little sign. Home. Once I get more copper, I'll complete the sign and make home sweet home. So, why don't I have a computer chip? Where is my computer chip? Oh, it must be in here. Whoop. No, what? That was being strange. Okay. Oh, I've got some pee to drink. There we go. Reclaimed water. Oh, that tasted good. All right. All right, that's good. Pleased with that. Now, would we want an aquarium here? I have to stack the rooms, and then in each one you build an aquarium. They'll merge into one giant aquarium. That sounds awesome. I'm wondering, do I need to put, like, an aquarium room? I could put another room in over off here, and it could be the giant aquarium room. Actually, probably more sensibly off over here, because it could connect to the reactor room then, which would be sensible, right? So if you have opinions on that, let me know promptly, and we can get on with it. I could put a few things away, for starters. Put away these large things. That's probably plenty. And I think if I go out, I'm going to put down another room just because I really like putting down the large rooms. I'll put it down here. And it's going to have to be a multi-purpose room. We got enough titanium? Looks like it. And if I stack another one on the top, that could look amazing, couldn't it? No! More titanium needed. Where did I leave all my titanium? Is it still in here? I think it is. Bonker, bonker, bonker. Come here. Give me loot. Why did I even leave it in there? Silly. Of course I'm going to need it. Titanium. Mm-mm-mm. There's a whole pile of it. And we'll take the rubber just because. Magnesium. Why not join the party? Yeah, that'll probably do. Donka donka donk. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Finishing off the multi-purpose room. It's going to need windows everywhere, of course. Wow, my whole strength on the base is it's not very strong. I need reinforcement panels. Oh, I see. Look at that. It's like a giant tin can of fun. And I'm out of titanium. What a tragedy. I think I need lithium to, what do I need lithium for? I think I need lithium to, oh, there's a cube down here. To help build these reinforcing panels, which I couldn't complete earlier. Yay! Solar panels. Now, how do solar panels work underwater? Do I have to build up to the surface? I think I can just use them underwater, not too deep though, right? That would make the most sense. And how high? How high can I stack my aquarium room? Habitat, not there. So build on the ground in the sun to charge. Oh, I suppose I can just build upwards, right? Okay. Oh, this is going to be kind of a tough time to find. Oh, we got something. Got some titanium. Good. We need a lot more. A lot more. I love the glowy fish. I mean, look at it. It's such a pretty game. I really like survival games that try and do something different, and I really think this one does. It deserves all the success it's had. Glass fragment stuff. Alright, hello there, Jose, and you need a hatch to get in. You need a hatch to get in your giant aquarium. Oh, I see. This is this is an underwater survival game. It's been out for a little while, but I think it's really recently hit its kind of really funness. It's always been quite different and clever, but I think this time it's really become a... recent patches have really added a lot with bases and power and stuff. And I haven't even got close to exploring the ship we crashed in yet. That's the Aurora over there. We bailed out of it, last surviving member in theory. Oh, come here, you little fishy. Come here, got you. No, no, no. Oh, come here. Ah! Oh, you troll. Can't believe it. Yeah, you guys don't want to... Oh, my inventory's full. Oh, of course. Yeah, you guys definitely don't want to watch me playing anything else. Twitchy, I suppose. Oh, that's a large thing. How on earth did we get all the way over here? Oh, well, never mind. Scan the sea glide fragment. Oh, we won't... Inventory full. That's silly of me. So let me have a look. Where is... Oh, there we... There's the pod, and there's the moon. Isn't that amazing? Is it worth 12 euro? I think... I mean, if it's on sale, I really think it is. But you have to be someone who enjoys a kind of puttering around survival game, which is what this is. So far. I mean, it's not... I don't know. I mean, other people in chat may have an opinion. But look, I could pretend to be underwater. Zoom! I'll drive my little fan boat around. Zoom, zoom! I'm enjoying it. I just like noodling around in games, so this suits me very much. Hello there, petite beware. What? Oh, glass. We'll get on with that. Yeah, I've heard about Reapers, and I really don't want to meet them, Fazbear. Really don't. I suspect they'll be crying, screaming, and general running away. Did we have anything else? Like food? No, fishies? No, we didn't have any, did we? So, can I complete from inside the base? Oh, I sort of can. Nice. And... bonk. Ah, where's my... where's my aquarium bit? Alright, we'll figure it out. Hello there, Wowbears Gaming. Good to see you. Now, appliance. No, it was not... this one? No, it's not this one, is it? No, it's not that one. It's the alien containment. Oh, yeah, like that. Ooh. Oh, it needs glass. Do we have not have any... What? Can we use all that... Oh, it needs... Okay, now I'm confused. Oh, do I need to put the hatch on as well? No. What does it say? Sorry, it says need to enter bait. No. Oh, this bulk head. No, I'm not worried about that. Titanium and glass 4. We have glass and titanium. Maybe I'll go outside and have a look. Oh, that's a bit low. You need some food in there. Yeah, Wazbaz, look, I have glass. 6-7 glass. A ton of titanium. My own pee, which I just drank. I'm never going to get tired of that. And I still can't do anything. So I'm a bit confused. I mean, maybe just take some quartz with me? I don't think that's going to help. Donk, donk, donk. Yeah, I'll go for a little swim. Maybe do something from outside. No, that's confusing. Out of the base. Gonna need to put in another hatch, aren't I? Why? No, not unhappy out here. Seem fine. So what's going on? I wonder if I can put in another... No, it doesn't like adding hatches on these. Oh, up there's okay, though. I don't want to do that till I figure out this aquarium thing. Raw titanium. Oh no. I've got these stupid ingots and I can't use them. Oh, what were they for then? What are they for? That's really frustrating. I feel gypped. I'm going to steal some of these guys for the reactor. That'll do. And then it's time to go look for some more titanium. Nope, none down here. We'll just head this way. I made a whole bunch of ingots. I thought it was like a resource compression type thing, but nope, did nothing for me at all. Oh, what? Oh, I'm such an egg. Inventory full. Alright, dump our inventory out again. Feed our reactor. Oh, no, not rocks there. Oh, that was a rock. Never mind. Blop, blop, blop. Down we go. And Point the sea glide at the thing. All right, take some mushrooms. I have enough for batteries. That'll do. Yep, good. Active. Nice. Solar panels. Yeah, I was asking about solar panels. Haywire. Do I put the solar panels... I have to get them up to the surface, so I need to kind of extend, don't I? So then the question is how to do that. How to do that well. I need some food soon too. So I haven't had any particularly good ideas on that yet myself. And a nutrient block can stay in there. Flare. That's plenty. So, where are we? Whoa, it's dark. So, you see, I've got this going here so far. Under pressure. You'll use ingots later. Okay. Solar panels. I'm wondering, do I just... what's the easiest way to just to run solar panels up to the top? Oh, exchange power source. Oh, no, I used up my power source. Mouse wheel select, mouse wheel left. Oh, do I not have any... I don't have any batteries on me. Oh, that's not helping me much, is it? Forgot about that. I should probably get those charging flipper things eventually, I've read about. Bit of a shame. Come here. Ah. Yes, so let's go looking for that titanium again. Just high enough so light can filter down. Well, I think we're going to be high enough once we get this aquarium underway. I don't mind chucking dead bits of fish in there for now. Or coral or what have you. Solar panel fragments. That's more titanium. We've already got the solar panels. Oh, some quartz. Good. And... oh, another box. Finding a lot of boxes. I wonder if they respawn after you load the game. There seem to be a lot more than before. That's more free titanium. Emergency. Yeah, those fins. I've heard about those fins. They sound great. They charge up your stuff. What do we got down here? Anything exciting? Oh, a little bit of jerkiness there for a sec. Oh, fish egg. That's going to be helpful for our aquarium, I suppose. And I love the fact that aquariums are actually useful. I thought they were just decorative. I never knew they were for growing fish to turn into power. That's awesome. What a delightfully evil idea. I love it. Where are we? No more. Oh, get away from me, fartfish. Disgusting. Call yourself an alien. No respectable alien does that. I mean, look at it. All right, come here, food. Oh, Gary fish. Come here. Now. Don't. No. Oh. I got a better chance of digging sand than catching fish. Come here. No, don't go. Oh, goodness me. What a failure. That was terrible. Oh, that was reclaimed water. It's kind of that feeling of you suddenly do a pee and it ends up in your inventory, ready for a drink. Nom 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 nom. Delicious, delicious pee. Alright, I think we can probably do a little bit more building now. But I wouldn't mind maybe cutting some vine while we're here. We can chuck that in the reactor. Right, inventory full. Fine. Grow plants in my giant aquarium. Awesome. Well, I've got... it's not quite giant yet, but it is that big. That's okay, I suppose. I have to walk all the way around to the other side. I should have just stacked it up here on my scenic viewing room, but never mind. Where are we? Yep. Four. Oh, there we go. We're working, working, working. And... oh, so nice. Can't get into it yet. Oh, I see. Look at that up there. How do I get up there? I'm going to have to build a hatch, aren't I? Come here. Hatch. Oh, yep. There we go. And now... ooh, I'm swimming. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Not the creep. No, oh, never mind. The fishy egg is... what? Containment plants. What? Well, that's confusing. I've planted creep vine, have I? No, I want to... drop? Is that going to be a good idea? I'm just going to assume it is. That seems like a good idea to me. We need to go cook that fish up. Oh, and I can put the rest of the grapevine in there. Build a ladder. Good idea. Oh, the ladder's going to... There's kind of not much room here, is there? Where does the ladder go? Someone... Yeah. Those hatches are in the way. Let's go cook a fish while people think about it. So I got the hatch on it, which is great. Gary fish. Delicious. And that is cooked. The creep vine will grow. Brilliant. Ooh, I need a bit more food than that. What have we got in here? Anything else useful? Another creature egg. Yeah, chuck all the eggs I can in. What are these things? Ooh, bung them in there. I'll leave that nutrient block for now. Oh, you put fish you catch in the aquarium. Oh, that's also a good idea, I suppose. A revolutionary concept. Should have figured that one out myself. Come on. No? No? Oh, I can just swim around, can't I? And then I can go bloop, bloop. I'm probably just cluttering the place up with eggs, aren't I? Not actually doing anything useful. Maybe we'll go catch some fish to stick in there. The ladder can go to the next aquarium. Right. I will. First of all... What are those? Shadows of... Oh, those are the floaters. In the last episode, I got some, and I didn't know what to do with them, so I let them go. I'm generous like that to my little fishy friends. Can't go down there. So, where are you little fishy friends? Yeah, you here, come to tiny pirate. Come on. None, they've all fled in terror. Understandable, I am an aquatic nightmare. More fish eggs. Rawr. Come here, fish egg. I'm going to take you and I'm going to pile you into our aquarium. Alright, so here we go. Peepers seem like a good idea because they're ugly. Duck, come here. You troll. No, don't you dare do this. I'm your master. What are you? I have no idea. I can't even catch you. Hoopfish. Good. And another peeper. Two seems like a good idea, right? Emergency. You can put some speed on him. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Up, 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 up. Whew. Don't worry, Mr. Person. You're fine. Never in any danger. Come here, peeper. I might eat you. You're going to be dinner. Surprise, surprise. We're going to have fish for dinner. And you, I think we'll stick you in there as well. You got a little bit of burst of speed on you there. It's not enough to escape from me. Well, maybe it is if those fart aliens get too close to me. Oh, you, water. Come here. Oh, got you. And you guys. No, can't catch you. I think you're a decoration fish. Come here. Oh, not digging. Oh, quartz, always helpful. Of one, at least, I need at least two fish of one kind to breed them. Yuck. I figured that would make sense, but these are aliens. You never can tell, they're sneaky. Alright, let's go stick these in the aquarium. Cook ourselves some dinner. Maybe catch this little fella. Look, we're not threatening, we're just following you. Ah, and Gary fish because they're adorable. Oh. Ah. Don't you dare escape. Anything else we want to catch? I think that's pretty good. I'm curious what the fish eggs are for. Gotta put these fish in the aquarium before they die. Let's get in there quickly then. Do I use the aquarium interface or do I just dump them? I must use the aquarium interface, I guess. Here we go.
Welcome aboard.
Run. Get in there. Don't die, little fishy. Just stay swimming in my suit. There's plenty of water in there. Oh, alright. Two of those. We want to... Actually, we probably do want to use you. Ah, stick everything in there. You guys, a dinner. Look at them. They're so happy. Oh, we're banging into the roof, though. So let us figure out this ladder thing, because it's going to bug me. Where does it go? Ah. Is that... What? Do I need... I'm derping. So... Alien containment. It's not going to let me build it up there. I'm going to have to get a hatch in there, aren't I? Well, those fishes are happy, at least. Look at them. Adorable. Drop them. Don't eat them. That's a... Who wants a fish? We've got plenty of power. That's okay for now. We don't want to stick them in there when we can eat them. Yes. Oh, is it something horrible I've put in there? Tommy, you type suggesting that when the fish eggs hatch, something awful is going to happen. I suspect you're right. Oh, there's another one. Get back in there, creature egg. You don't want you out here. You could hatch in my pocket, which would be disgusting. Out you go. Alright, so I think I need to go up and put a hatch on the outside at the top level so that I can at least figure out how to get into it. Get into things. That way. And it would seem to be a good idea just over here since we're not doing anything fancy on the side. Yep. And beautiful. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's so cool. Now, can I put a ladder in now? Oh, I can. Oh, I see. There would actually be a really sensible-ish place. Oh, the creep vine. The creep vine is growing. It's just gorgeous. I love it. I love it. Alien containment. A bunch of glass. Yeah, short on glass. So now we can go down here. Squeeze our way around here. These are a pain. Those are a bit of a pain. Oh, I just pissed myself. Let's have a quick drink of it then. Ah, that refreshing, salty taste. Bum, bum, bum. Did I have any glass yet? Oh, good. One more glass. And another glass. That'll be plenty. Brilliant. Well, more glass. Lovely. And I think there wasn't any... Oh, salt. I don't really need to carry it. Oh, maybe I will. Makes it easy to process. Gold. Fine. Fine. Excellent. I love this base. This is just the best. Bunk, dunk, bunk, dunk. Up here. Up to the top and build. Ta-da! Giant aquarium. Is it helpful to have a giant aquarium? I don't actually know. I suppose it is. I'm kind of inclined to put another ladder here. Oh, short on resources. That's fine. So, I just want to go out the door. Okay, so what else could we add? I'm kind of curious what we could add. I mean, we could stick like a corridor this way and go into here. It kind of bugs me that I can't fill in the central space here. I suppose it's his proper sea lab. I know, Tommy. The reclaimed water does get osmotically filtered and all that kind of stuff, but I can't help it in imagining the disgusting pee. So if I was to put something there, I could, like, build a bizarre nothing room. Or maybe that's where, like, the vertical connector could go. Is it? Why are you not even going to let me build a vertical connector there? That seems like a really pointless thing to construct. Unless it goes... No? Doesn't even want to... Oh! I see. Oh, I could actually build to the surface that way. Why not? Oh, we need titanium. That needs to be constructed. I could put my solar panels on the top, which would be beautiful. And... I mean, the other option is to put another room there. Which... would I even be... I don't think I'd be able to connect. Which would be a pain. So I think here probably needs to be like a glass corridor. Or a T-junction like that. Or even like that, and I could hang something else off over there. In that case, I could do that. I don't know why I would do that. I don't know why I would do that. It feels like it might be a good idea to pick these up and move them at least. No, come here. Maybe if I put that away. Pick up. There we go. Can I get the other ones as well? I can move them closer to the base, which might be useful. Oh, I can't. Can't pick up anything else? Oh, they are kind of huge, aren't they? So we'll go dump one over here. Where shall we put you? Let me just... Alright, so we're going to put you on slot 5. And then slot 5. Maybe just here. Bloop. And... a little bit. Yeah, never mind. That's a little bit not super great. Never mind. That'll be fine there, I'm sure. Like a dolphin, I just dive out. Grab. Got it. How long do I plan to stream Fazbear? I'm probably going to stream for about another 15 or so minutes. And then I might switch over to some Overwatch, because I feel like playing some Overwatch. Oh, they're useless right now, these things, are they? Oh, what a shame. How do I deconstruct them? I'm not quite sure how. I'll dump them here so I can worry about it later. Yeah, I'll probably stream a bit of Overwatch after this. I'm not necessarily the best Overwatch player. I just feel like playing. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Bloop. There we go. Hi there, Coco. How's it going? Good to see you. It's still very dark, and I don't have any batteries, which kind of bugs me. I don't know what the point of this is. I don't even think I can. Can I take it inside, maybe? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, good. I can dump a spare bag. Where's good? There you go. How attractive. Empty luggage. So, did I have enough stuff for batteries in here? I do actually have batteries. So, what if I was to reload, select, can it, well, why won't it? Okay, battery 100%. Oh, there we go. Ah, brilliant. So I suppose I now have like a zero charge battery. And I'm imagining I'll be able to recharge it at some point. But for now, it will have to do like that. It's probably a good idea. Zoom, 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 zoom. To go hunt for more resources. So if that... I'm gonna turn the light off. Right. Okay. Oh, I can probably deconstruct them with the construction tool, can't I? Come to think of it. Or can I? No. No, I don't want to do that. The welding tool? Nope. Nah, just zap them? Nah, fair enough. Oh, yeah. Yeah, true. Sorry, you're right. I did swim up to get oxygen. Nice, Tom. I swam up to get oxygen out of habit rather than actually go into the base which I built, which is full of oxygen. Yep. Now, where are you delicious titanium resources? Anywhere around here? Well, there's some quartz down there, which I appreciate. Turn on the sea glide thing again. Oh, sand, sorry. Not sand. Salt. I'll get it right eventually. Hey there, Out for Space. Yeah, I really enjoy this. I've sort of had my eye on it for a while. All my files for my other series are currently on a computer which my buddy's repairing, so I can't really continue those series just yet. So I thought, what should I do? I know, I'll try some streaming. So here we go. Lots of salt for me. Caution.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Up we go. Whee! Up, 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 up. Look at that beautiful sky. Oh, whales. I love the whales. The whales are so cool. The razorbacks. Not razorbacks, ridgebacks? Can't remember what they're called. Oh, they're so neat. Never annoy them, is my feeling. Now some... Oh, no! You bastards, I hate you. Oh, I hate those things so much. There's lots of them down here, but there... There's a resource cube thing that I want. Five. Not resource. Scanny thing. That could, oh. No, I don't know. I don't know if there's a bad guy. Propulsion cannon. Nope, we already got the propulsion cannon. I haven't built it yet because I've been so obsessed about bases. And I just wet myself and reclaimed the water. Battery charger.
Caution. 30 seconds.
Oh, I've unlocked battery charger. That seems like a good idea. Gold. Let's get back up. Here we go.
Emergency. 10 seconds.
Yes, out for space. I'm okay with the projects I've got. I'm quite happy. I'm going to be doing some dwarf fortresses as well fairly soon. I'm trying to generate a really interesting world. Where was that? Solar panel. Battery charger. Ah, glass, copper wire, computer chip. That's quite doable. That's awesome. No, we don't want to sign. So, I'm going to look at streaming some Dwarf Fortress at some point. It seems like a good game to stream. I mean, if you are into Dwarf Fortress, it'd be a good thing to watch, obviously. And if people aren't into it, then they can easily avoid an hour stream of it, right? For Dwarf Fortress, I'm going to find a really interesting world, figure out all the legends, and then share that up. And people can poke around at the legends themselves if they're interested. Now and then I'll probably like extract all the legends from the game as it currently stands. There's some more titanium with that fish. And let people experiment. Oh my god. How many of those? Oh, Jesus. How many of them are... Oh, there was like three of them chasing me? Wow. I can get those big things in the aquarium if I find their eggs. Why would I want to do that? Why? That seems like a really silly idea. Why wasn't I using my sea glide? It's what it's here for. I want to grab that titanium chunk. Or actually, it might not be a titanium chunk. It's a bit of thing, isn't it? Seamoth, come here. Okay, we're not even going to look if there's another fish around us trying to eat us. We're just going to pretend that there isn't. Oh god. There it is. Alright, let's go that way. Sneak in. Seamoth. That'll be all our Seamoth fragments. No. Oh. Come here. Yes. Run away. Wrong way.
Caution.
Oh, quartz. I actually really want quartz. Oh, I can see his shadow. Oh god, run away. No. Just get up. Oh man, I saw is not following me up here. Well, okay, so I need, I've got plenty of room. Let's have a look. What was the seat? Where was the, no, well, four, there it is. Sea moth, it's under, oh, that'll be something I have to build somewhere else, right? Not one of these things. No, now, directly under me was actually something helpful. Ah, box. There it is. Power cell charger. Good, so that's free titanium. I haven't had anyone suggest what I should do with the base yet, either. Oh, they're smaller versions. Oh, they're like little pet versions. They don't get to grow big. That's a great idea.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen.
30 seconds of oxygen. We're fine. Don't worry about it. And one more quartz. Here we go. Oh, that's probably touching it a little shy, a little dangerous, maybe. Nation of Bakers. Yeah. Emergency. Dwarf Fortress produces some really interesting legends. Finding that your empire is actually run by a vampire queen who's ruled with an iron fist and worships dark, you know, gods is always entertaining in Dwarf Fortress, right? Come here, you. Well, we did get the silver. Good. Oh, I heard it. Something nasty. And... Oh, get away. No. Get away. Oh, there's an egg. That could be one of their eggs. It's got spikes all over it. We picked it up. Don't stab it. Quartz. Yeah, I have collected quite a bit already. I've used quite a bit of it as well on my base. Here's some more. Oh, that's a good looking canyon.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, more quartz here. Look at it. Look, quartz field. Hold your breath, dude. Hold your breath tight. I like how it's kind of light even 60 meters down. And when you go up, you suddenly realize, actually, we're really, really, really long way underwater.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen
no problem.
Remaining.
And back down. And rocky quartzy things. Not quartz, rocky things. And what is that? Is that just quartz? Oh, mercury. Oh, I haven't seen that before. Oh, what is that stuff? What is that? It's twitchy and I don't trust things that twitch. I really don't. I don't trust twitchy things. Lead. A box down there. This is just resource heaven. Oh no, inventory full. Oh, we'll do that. Oh, no point scanning. Oh no, it might be something new. Nope, don't want to scan that. We'll waste space. Oxygen is for the weak. I've never needed much of it.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Some would say YouTubers are a waste of it. I thrill me. Oh, there's home. Somewhere over there. Wall lockers versus closet. Did I build a stupid closet? I probably did build a stupid closet. Wall locker would be a good idea. I can always deconstruct it though, right? So that's easy enough. Why am I... if I drank my MP, I'd be in a better position. Who thought you'd ever say that aloud, eh? Let's go check on our fish, see how they're growing. Oh, there he is. They're so awesome. I love these guys. I wish I could have an army of them just following me around, making their deep warbles. Here we go. Like a dolphin. Whoosh. Whoosh. Here we go. If you haven't seen the base already, this is it. I'm kind of enjoying myself quite a bit here, so I might keep going for another 15 or 20 minutes. Oh no, we're out of power. No, have I got a new battery? Yeah, that one. Zoom. So let us come in here.
Welcome Bloop. Aboard, Captain.
Look at me driving around. Probably have to put that away, right? Oh, that's the unfinished one. There we go. Finish that, please. And then go down. Where's the hatch? There's the hatch. Oh, look, that's ugly. What am I doing? All right, take that out. We'll move that somewhere more useful, right? We'll put that over there. All right. Oh, look. I have looked as a baby badfish, whatever little bastards are called. Sand sharks. Why am I drop? How many of them do I have? Why is it? Okay, inventory. Alright, maybe I'll just go process some stuff and then I'll come back and see if I can put that egg in properly. So look, I think I've got baby sand sharks in there. Are they going to go and eat all the other fish? I really hope not. And this, yeah, I'm going to deconstruct you later, pal. Glass. I want to go finish up that connecting tube out the front as well. Oh, getting low on power. Yeah, there was some weird glitch, I think, there. Don't worry about it. I'll probably let the devs know. And I don't want to mess with that just yet. No water or food. Oh, the deployables is what I was curious about. I need to probably... A mobile vehicle bay is what I want the vehicles for, right? For the next thing, for the sea moth. Does anyone know what a current generator or a grav sphere are particularly useful for? Grav sphere are catching fish, aren't they? Right, for now, I can do this construction of this tube, which would be neat. That, oh, it probably needs a ladder, doesn't it? I've put it in front of my sign. What? Crazy fool. What? I'm going to have to go out and have a look. What the hell are you for? Oh. It was actually working? Oh, that's fine. Let's put another one on. Oh, wrong button. Connecting tube. Just, yeah, like that. And am I really that short on titanium? Nah, so I am. Oh, what a pain. Okay. In here. Okay. Oh, is it over? It must be here, of course. What a silly sausage I am. No? How am I supposed to get in there? Alright, never mind. I don't know why it's not letting me do that. We've processed everything. We do need some plant material or something. Now, the vine is doing okay. How many peepers have we got? That's going to be a problem having multiple species of fish in there, isn't it? I won't be able to keep track of how many I've got. Okay, let's try and put that fish egg that was in my... Just... That's confusing. I'm just going to go put that bugged fish egg in the reactor. That'll do the trick. Oh, no. It's bugged on me. It'll probably restart or fix it. Never mind. Add a room on top of the vertical connection and then I can add a ladder. That probably makes sense, I suppose. Otherwise, what would be the point of the ladder, right? So if I go up, up, up and then produce like a solarium or something on the top for which I can enjoy the outside, I'll be able to get up there and I'll be able to put solar panels on the roof for max gains. Creep vine. Come here, vine. Want more power. Plenty of inventory. I should have dumped all my stuff, shouldn't I? I'll go in this way. Such a pretty base. Such a pretty game. Donk, clonk, 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 clonk. That egg that's stuck in my inventory is going to bug me, but I think a restart will fix it sometime. So, mercury ore. There's a whole bunch of things I should probably just dump. Likewise, that locker at some point needs to be taken care of. Look at all those pointless ingots I made. I feel a bit silly, but they'll probably come in use sometime, right? Can't leave that. Drink the piss. Batteries can come out that are low. Gold. Salt I don't need. Magnesium don't really need right now. Copper, silver, oh, we'll leave that alone. It's titanium I need. Lead, salt. And listen to the music. Such a great game. Such a neat game. That will do. Beautiful glass room on the top. Oh, it's almost dark again. Dark is painful. Titanium, where are you? Not down here. Oh, no? Oh, I thought I saw her. Nope. Oh, egg. We'll take the egg, because why not? I wonder if I scanned it if I'd know what it was. I probably would, but I think I'll just grab it. Oh, yep, here we go. I want you. And you. Oh, there's a little volcano. Oh, quartz. Now, I don't think I can get into this one yet, even with, like, the welder or the deconstructor tool. Nope. I've heard that you can get propulsion thing, a propulsor cannon or something will do it for you. Is that some scrap? Yes. Whoa, keep away from that volcano.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
A floater. Oh, no, that's... Oh, okay, that's some weird glitch on the graphics there. Yeah. That wasn't some clever thing. What is a floater? Oh, those things are pointless. Get away from me, floaters. Yeah. Shallow and slope areas for titanium for parts. Oh, actually, there's also some resources just hanging around here. Oh, just pointless copper. Well, that's a lie. Copper has a point. Really not timing this right. It should be outside during the daytime, right? Rather than at night. Lead. Not that useful. I already have a bit of lubricant. Where was the other one? There it is. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Fishes. Ah, look at that. It's just a gorgeous just game. I can't get over it. I'm so used to, you know, early access games looking a bit ass and running like a dog. But this one does not. In fact, I'd probably say this is my favorite survival game right now. I've always really enjoyed 7 Days to Die as well, but it has a few hinky kind of ways about it that make it a bit frustrating. It doesn't... What I like about this game and I like about 7 Days is it doesn't make resources scarce. I mean, there are plenty of resources around. You just wander around and gather them. Games where the resources are scarce, I often find, just become really annoying. It becomes a real grind. I'd rather just have to... Yeah, just give me the resources and let me have fun exploring and picking up lots of them. Alright, so there's lots of good comments in chat here I need to have an actual read of. So, you know what the eggs are when they hatch for the first time? That's good. I've got good tips for gathering resources on shallow and slope areas. And what else have we got here? So Tommy says sand shark has hatched, so I know what they look like now, which is great. And the volcano will be the best solution for energy problems once I can get that up and running. Yeah. And power rods to connect them to your base. Ah, cool. Where are you? Oh, quartz. Now, I think I've kind of cleared all the sloping areas nearby. I'm not sure. I want huge lights on my base. That'd be awesome. Oh. Why did you just pop in tunnel? Nothing exciting in you? Reclaimed water. Good. Just peed myself. Lovely. I'm not sure I had... I had a boomerang in there, didn't I? I'm not sure I had two of them. Come here. It's going to be a fish extravaganza in there. More free stuff here. The heat signature is a special thing that I haven't had spoiled for me yet. Ah, inventory full. Oh, well, never mind. Plenty more where that came from. So the heat signature is something to do with later on when I'm a bit more geared up, I believe. And it's picked up because I have this signal detector on my suit. No one has quite told me what it's for yet. Or I've seen something about it. I don't know where I picked it up. That was it. Oh, base strength is now 4. I would like to put a reinforcing panel on, and I'll show you those. But I can't. I don't know where to get lithium from. Yeah, I should rip it out of the batteries, right? Oh, they're not made of normal things. So I reckon another one of these on the top. Oh, yep. No, yep. Snap. And, yeah, one more. I think that'd be cute. Maybe a touch ridiculous, but what do you know? So, oh yeah, down below where there's a gap. I mean, I should really fill in this. Oh, look. I could put the actual multi-purpose... Can I? No, won't. Yeah, come on. What if I... It doesn't... Oh. What? It's happy with it. Oh, bulkheads work as reinforcements. Oh, that's a great idea. Thank you, Tommy. The volcano is the heat signature. Okay. So... Why are you not... Alright, well, I'm trying to figure that out. Well, I'll go put bulkheads in. And what I also want to figure out is how to go around this way. I'm tempted to lay out... I mean, I don't know why I would do that. But I could totally do that, right? Put a glass corridor in. I don't know. What would I do here? I can't fit a multi-purpose room or anything in here, right? So, I don't know. Could I?
Caution. Nutrient levels decreasing.
Could I just make some weird corridor thing like this? That doesn't work. Oh, hang on. Q deconstruct. There we go. So yeah, if you have any good ideas for what to do for this part of the base, let me know. I think I need to go in and put some bulkheads in before I screw everything up and everyone dies. Drink my pee. Where's that nutrient block in the storage? I think I'll just go grab it. Nutrient. Yummy.
Vital signs.
And let's cook. No, I think we're okay for now. I'm pretty sure only corridors can be connected by vertical tubes. Put bulkheads in your base. Good idea. So let's see what we can do here. Bonk-a-bonk. No? You don't want to do that? Two silicone... Oh, silicone rubber. Okay, I think we're okay. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. What? Titanium? Really? After all I've done for you, game. Alright, well, let's go drop these creature eggs, first of all. And we'll probably have to go and find some more bits and bobs. How much power we got? Oh, 35. That's fine. That's fine for now. Where are you, little eggies? Air sac. And another air sac. And one of those. And one of them. Can't get rid of that. And I'll process that to salvage. Look at him, mate. Look at my... I'll have a little swim with him. Hi, fish. Ah, so pretty. Oh, look at you, Gary Fish. I'm not going to eat you. Oh, look at you. You're so adorable. I want you to be my pet. Come on. You're so cute. Oh. Oh, stalker. I hate you guys. Yeah, you can stay there. And I'm going to let you breed, and then I'm going to cook you in my reactor and turn you into power. Yes, that. And some glass. And how are we looking? No, that's fine. Alright, come here, you. Blah, 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 blah. Bing. Yay, health strength is up. Oh, that's a pain. Can I just leave that open? I hope I can. Oh. Oh, did I want to do that? Oh, might as well. Why not? Because look at that. It's so pretty. Yeah, why not? We'll do that too. But, that wasn't really a good use of that, was it? Oh, well, never mind. Back to the fish. Hi, fish. Just have a little stroll around here. I'm kind of tempted to take that down. I think I need to do that from outside. Can I? No, I can't. No, never mind. Never mind at all. So up here I need a corridor, eh? What about a glass corridor? Beautiful. Bonk. Look at that. Oh, it's going to be so pretty once we're in there. I'll go check it out now. See if I can get in it. Or I'll probably need a ladder, of course. Probably an awkwardly placed ladder, no doubt. Nope. There we go. Ladder. Aha. A bit more titanium required. All right. Where are you, little evil titanium hordes? Where are you indeed? So, it's daytime, so it's actually a good time to go looking for this stuff. And I've pretty much cleared out a lot of the space. And we're running out of batteries. Oh, there's some loot. Zip, zip, zip. Sea glide fragment. I've already got that, so that's free titanium. That's more free titanium. And we're definitely going to need glass, since upstairs is going to be so pretty. Full of pretty panels.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No more slopes with stuff on them. I'm guessing these floaters are what you use to move those big rocks that block cave entrances, but... I don't want to get anywhere near that yet. That feels like a gatekeeper thing where the developers emergency. Are like, you do this only when you're feeling very brave. Yeah, there must have been more escape pods, but there are none hanging around. They're just gone. And what is that? A graphics glitch? I suspect so. There are actually flying bird things that look a little bit like the fish things. Probably no coincidence there. Did I get it? Oh, there. Come here. Come here. Whew, just in time. I have seen them around. For a long time, I thought they were fish flying above the surface somehow through a glitch, but... Inventory full? That thing's... Yeah, look, endless shark eggs. Whee! But they don't do anything. Bugged. Never mind. We'll come back to them. You? Delicious. Oh, I got a sand shark. Not a shark. I got a thing and a... Oh, I've got one more bit of room? No. Oh, if I drink this, yes. And then I can bash this rock. Titanium. Nice. No point scanning that. Don't got any room unless it's something I don't know about. Caution. In which case... No, I know about it. So never mind. Let's go finish off our building. Our mighty base. We'll just build a corridor all the way over from there to the Aurora. We should be able to go in style then, right? Who wants to go in a boat? Just swim over there that way. Oh, here we go. We got this run out the battery on this. I really want to get that battery charger up, but I need the solar panels first, I suspect. Really, that would make the most sense. That looks a little ridiculous, I have to admit. It's like, you know, we built this base down here, but you know what? We want to be all the way up there. And, oh, I know. I've had a better idea. I can probably turn this round, right? Let me try again. No? Q, E. Oh, it's such a shame. It's ruining my view. Alright. Oh! See, I like the fact that it slips you straight to the top. Oh no, our feet are wet! Our feet are actually wet. That's really distressing. What can you do? Yeah, multi-purpose room. Oh, I can add it. I just can't. What fins? I currently use normal fins. I don't have fancy fins. And over here. I don't have those fancy charging fins, which is what I'd very much like. Needs titanium, and we'll go process some. That... Oh, that's going to bug me. Maybe, you know what? If I can deconstruct this, what I'll do is I'll put... that could be cool. A tea corridor. It bugs me that this pole is in the way. Maybe it shouldn't. Maybe I should just accept the fact that that's going to be the first base and it's going to be a bit derpy. Come here, you. Getting low on power. We need some glass. More titanium. I better not run the place totally down on power. Maybe we'll put one of our fishies in there. Gonna be happy? And how are these guys going? Yes. Everything's going. One vine is growing. I feel like I could do with some more. They seem happy. I've got three peepers in there. I don't know if anyone's really got three of those things. That's fine. We'll leave the fishes alone for now. Power is crawling back up. Let's stick the other fishy in there too. There you go. Definitely need to fix up our power problem. Alright, so... Oh. Okay, it's having a little fit. Yeah, recharge fins would be great. I don't think I can make them yet. No. No. Come on. No, never mind. We'll go up and fix this upper room. So I don't think I can make the power fins yet, which is a bit of a shame, but I'll get to it. Boom. One's done. And of course what we really need on this thing is some windows. How many can we get on? We get it on like some. No, no glass? Oh, never mind. We'll come down. So let's check this out. Have a little look at our new landscape. I wonder how do I take things down? So how would I take things down? I feel like rearranging it off air. It's just, I'm a bit picky. And look, it's soaking wet. I can't handle this. I really can't have it. This just feels awful. None of the, it looks like it's underwater down there. Oh no. Hey everyone, I'm going to sleep in this room. I better get a inflatable mattress. That's terrible. Down the hole. Yeah. I can't even see the water up there. Magically protected from getting in our way. Oh, these bulkheads are blimmin' annoying, aren't they? Until I get lithium for reinforcements. Damn things. We got power back? Good, because I think what I will do is... No, I used all that, so we'll just do this. No, not that. See, I'll have a look. Equipment, pipes, thermometer. I need to get the... I need the upgrader thing, don't I? And that is an appliance. A battery charger, glass, copper wire, and computer chip. That's pretty easy. Fabricator. I'm sure I had the upgrader wall locker. No. Where was the solar panels? I need to stick on the roof. I could have sworn I had... Oh, I was only partway there. My blueprints aren't there yet. Never mind. Yeah, I know it's a weird glitch in the game, but it's bugging the hell out of me. So, I think it's probably a good time for me to stop. I might rearrange bits of this base if I can possibly figure out how. Because otherwise this stuff is going to just bug the hell out of me. I'm sorry. But I might do that offline because I think it's going to be a real pain. It's going to take a while. So I think I will leave it there for now. Probably a good time for me to call it quits for a bit. And I'll catch you guys hopefully again very soon. I hope to get all my files back pretty promptly in the next few days so the channel will have some normal Let's Play content as well. And I think I'll keep streaming this now and then too. So thanks for watching, everyone. It's been awesome having you around. And until next time, I've been Tiny Pirate. Do subscribe, check out the channel. Got other interesting bits of bobs on it. And, yeah, see you soon. Goodbye. Bye-bye.